Yeah, it's definitely going to be a busy day here. And as you mentioned, it is certainly not too late. Already 35% of the state has already cast their vote, but it's certainly not the end of the world if you haven't already. They've got all these great options. Of course, the ballot drop-off boxes, you don't even have to get out of your car at certain locations in Denver. So certainly easy to vote across the state. Lots of ways to do so if you haven't already. You have until 7 o'clock tonight to drop that ballot off or come to one of these polling centers across the state and vote in person. As you mentioned, if you haven't registered, you can still vote today. Just show up at one of these polling centers in your county. You can register in person and then you can vote right there. These polling centers will all be opening here in about 2 hours at 7 a.m. Keep in mind those ballots do have to be returned by 7 o'clock tonight. Make sure you drop it off also in the county you live in. That can be confusing if you live right on the border of a county. You have to drop it off in the actual county you live in, so make sure to do that. Now, if you run into any sort of problems with your ballot, just head to your local polling center in your county. They'll be happy to give you one of those provisional ballots to make sure that your vote counts. So certainly no excuse to not come out and vote today if you haven't done so already. Worth mentioning this year, guys, we will start seeing results coming in at 7 o'clock tonight across the state. Here in Denver, obviously, when the polls close across the state, but election officials say here in Denver, because of the lengthy ballot, it was 3 pages long this year instead of the typical 2, because it was so long, it's going to take them some extra time to actually count that. So we'll start seeing those results coming in at 7, but we might not know the winners of all of these big races until tomorrow. That's because they're going to stop counting at midnight. They're going to take a break overnight, take some time to rest, and then come back at 4:30, 5 a.m. tomorrow to continue counting all of those ballots. So if you want to stay up late and follow, we'll have all of the great coverage here tonight, of course, on Fox 31. But keep in mind, you might not know the winners of those big races until some point tomorrow afternoon. So obviously a big day here in Denver and across the state. We've got tons of information on our website, including a map of where you can find your closest polling center. Lots of great information on there if you still haven't voted. For now, we're live in Denver.